A good friend of mine recently created the habit of chasing sunrises and sunsets. So in case you weren't able to catch the sunrise today, I'm sharing mine with you.